What's good? It's Jimmy Taco, HI Stand Up, High State Representer, 1027 The Bomb, world famous Mind Tactics hip hop show. Well, really not that world famous, but it's been on the air 20 years, and I'm here with Mydiveo live on Myx TV. Over 20 years ago, I got started in music here in Hawaii originally, born in Glendale, grew up in Wilmington, California, and started dancing at a young age. And when my parents moved to Hawaii, there weren't too many other b-boys on the Big Island that I moved to, and ended up gravitating into just playing music on the bus out of my little boombox, and always liked playing music for people, and went to college and started DJing. My career turning point was when I first, I guess, bought my first pair of speakers. The dude I bought them from owned the store, and I started doing private parties for him and got really heavy into the mobile DJ scene in here in Honolulu. Ended up working for the guy and managing his company and doing weddings, doing corporate events, and graduated onto nightclubs after that. I'd say most memorable moment for myself would be interviewing Kanye West when he was doing Through the Wire. And it was such a cool, personable interview. Like, a lot of people see him now, or, you know, catch him in the media, and everybody's like, oh, he's this dude, he's that dude. But he was like so super personable. We talked a lot about hip hop and like his favorite producers and about him coming to Hawaii. It was hilarious when I asked him, when can we get you to Hawaii to do a show? And almost dropped the phone and to talk to his manager. He's like, Don, when can we go to Hawaii? Like, what's, it's crazy. I still have this interview like on an MP3 of like recording him. And it was cool to meet him after the interview, you know, maybe like a year later or so, when he came back and came out here and performed. And I opened up for him with Tasha Pierce. It's been pretty impactful, you know, being able to break all the local artists and on podcasts, or, you know, whatever MP3 mixes that I put out there, and, you know, get to share with my friends that don't live in Hawaii, that get to check out, you know, island hip hop, that, you know, people don't think that there is a hip hop scene here, but, you know, we do have a pretty decent hip hop scene. So currently on Mind Tactics, I play Jim Hurdle, Pre, I played some Creed Chameleon, I play some Connor Boy. There's a, you know, bunch of different artists that are really coming with some great music right now. Pre is a hungry kid. You know, he has this awesome potential and this awesome stage show with him just coming on stage and commanding the crowd when he gets there and rocks it. Currently, I'm working on a project with some older friends of mine, Taji and Creed Chameleon. It's called Old Boys. So it's just three older hip-hop cats that still love music and still producing and putting out shit. We've been doing Dave & Buster's for the last, this is our 13th summer. Dave & Buster's has been that one 21 and over college party that when you leave to college, you come back in the summer, this is where you see all of your people at. And you're like, oh, this is the jump off. They have half off drinks. They have this. And now we have three floors of DJs. And it's still crazy to this day. I'm thankful that Honolulu has embraced us and let us do a party for 13 years. We've had Vice. We've had DMC from Run DMC. We've had a number of different sports stars that are in town. Everybody that's in town comes through and has a great time. Reggie Miller always comes through when he comes to town and has a great time. Actually, it's been a while, Reggie. You need to come back. I've been DJing since I'm 18. I'm 46 now. I love to see people have a good time. You know, being able to play music, whether it's small wedding for 10 people that come here on a destination wedding, or a corporate party for Lexus, or a nightclub event where it's fully turned up. It's almost like playing Puppet Master. You know, you play a song that people react to, and it's kind of an awesome feeling. I love it. Thankful.